Hey, it's DeadlyTeaParty here. When I was at work today, we discovered this cool looking hawk moth. This is my first time seeing one, so I bought it home in this jar here with a giant hole in it. But yeah, it's looking so cool. Look at it. I don't think I've seen one of these before. It's like so cute and fuzzy. Look at the wing detail and all. And just look at the size of it, it's so giant. Oh, so tickly. It's like a wee body of an S shape, like it's crawling up my arm. Look at the wings and all, it's so cool. So yeah, I looked up the internet to see what it is. So it's a hawk moth. So I found it have like mesh on the windows to stop the flies from them. So I was sitting on the mesh, so like stayed there until lunchtime, and then I thought have a closer look at it when I was at work, and then put it in a jar for a while so I can take it home and look it up. It's just so cool, look at it. It's like velvet skin almost. It's just so big, such a big body. Look at it. It's so cute when it puts its wee antennae down. Look at its wings, so cute. The pattern's so detailed. I'm glad I get me able to get a proper look just to show you as all. It was moving so much. So it was. I just love its wee body, it's so cute the way it just... Look at it! It's just so awesome looking. But yeah, that's the moth. Wee hawk moth, so yeah. Just an overview of it. So cute. People were freaking out at work because someone thought it was a baby bat. Because it was so big, we couldn't get over how big it was. So funny, but... But yeah, it's like... So cool. Oh. You can see their little fluffy hairs on its back, you know. See them blowing. It's one exciting looking moth. So it is. I just can't stop looking at it. I'll take some photos now, so see ya.